According to figures from the Insurance Regulatory Authority, microinsurance uptake had steadily picked up on the Ugandan market, growing from just 24 million in 2018 to 657 million in 2021. This is an indication that low-income earners, who are the biggest beneficiaries of microinsurance, are not being served. Microinsurance is a protection designed to serve low-income individuals and families needing more conventional insurance policies. But there is a twist, according to the IRA Chief Executive Officer.
During this insurance week, we have seen very many people coming on board and very many people attending, including the boda-bodas and the small holders or people who are in micro insurance sector or the informal sector, as we normally call it.
Kadnabi also notes that this year they engaged students from universities as a strategy to tap into the younger generation.
This is a good gesture to see that the people in the informal sector are now interested to see how they can secure their properties and their businesses. It is a sign that we shall then have to move from the low-income country to the middle-income country, and that is the only way we can secure that we can move to the developed economies of the world.
The annual insurance week that has been running under the theme "Insure It, Igniting Excellence in the Insurance Sector" closed today. It was organized by the IRA in partnership with Uganda Insurers Association, Insurance Training College, Insurance Brokers Association of Uganda, and the Deposit Protection Fund.